What's up, guys? Welcome back to Chronic Eats. We got Kima without the peas so far, but peas going in later, so Kima with peas. I've never heard of this. I think it's an Indian dish, but it looks pretty good. I put it over rice, I think. We'll see how this goes.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Chronic Eats. Mukbang part of this Kima trying for the first time. So it's a hamburger dish, it's an Indian dish as well. You saw the thumbnail. Bomb. Put it over rice. Up right now. Hey, calm down. We got the last of this stuff. Let's put it on there. Last few drops.
Stop.
I never heard of this before. I didn't make this. But it's fucking delicious. Look at that shit. So I was out of that stuff. So I got some of this. Black truffle hot sauce. Is that what it says? Yeah. Got that truffle flavor. Never is. Looks really good. Really good, you guys. Never heard of this before. Delicious, y'all. Did you put hot spice in there? What kind? Cayenne? Oh yeah, right. Right on. Well, I found those Thai peppers I had. Yeah. If you want to try those out sometime. But they need to be crushed. I'll definitely grab some more. I won't eat it all. No.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Yeah. So what else was in there? Coriander. Audience loves that. Anyway guys, I'm gonna get some more, but there's your fucking video for today. Keema with peas, so fucking delicious. You gotta make this. I bet it's pretty easy. It usually is. I'll tell you, if I'm not making it, not easy. I don't know what I was going to say right there. Anyway, guys, you know what to do. Please smash that like and subscribe button. Leave a comment, share with the world, all that cringy YouTube crap, and I will see you guys next time. Have a good one. Peace.